80% of the game is underwater, 20% is on top water. You only go up to breathe and then you're back down. It's not like football where you can just run away far and you can do long passes. In this game, we are all in shoulders length. So we try to stick as close, we don't overlap each other's position. And even if I go in there to cover my teammate, he rotates back into my place and then we will rotate in back. And yes, you can't basically call out in the game. So we do a single tap or double tap to signal our teammates that we are here.